sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I understand that even at twice the speed of light, your journey will take 15 years.
That's right. We'll be traveling so fast, our spacecraft will arrive at the planet before the transmission of this interview does. But it's still such a long trip. We'll be put into a sort of coma. Our heart rate will be slowed dramatically to minimize aging during the flight.
How do you prepare for this one-way mission, knowing you will never return to Earth?
Well, I have a volunteer crew of very skilled and focused individuals. We all have a deep desire to explore, to go somewhere new. Frankly, we also have two attachments here on Earth.
What is going on here? Is this possible? Maybe that trackway will lead me to my crew.
Myself, but I'm gonna give you everything I can.
I think there may be some air canisters in that town. Okay, you're gonna be all right now. Just hang in there, buddy. We'll figure this out together, all right? Whoa! Ah!
So the Russians found some kind of portal that transported them to this planet. And then things went terribly wrong.
Thank you. Не следуй за мной.
That was either a vivid hallucination or a nightmare on this planet.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
find oxygen. That doesn't look safe.
Whoa!
Thank you.
portal creators.
Сейчас, беги! Осторожно! Направо. Thank you. Thank you.
You've kept your wife on life support. It sounds like you haven't been able to let her go.
Actually, I did it for her. I want to give her every chance to live again. Even if I'm not here.
Most about Earth?
Well, my wife, first of all, and Earth itself. All of it. She saw the beauty of this planet long before I did.
You truly loved her?
Of course. And if you lose someone you love, even 20 light years probably isn't enough distance to make you stop missing them.